Well, I traveled home to go back to my dad's to help take a youth out. His name's Braden. He's hunted before, but hasn't got anything. So we're gonna go see what we can do. We roosted some last night with them. And we'll be close off the roost, so we'll hear something. So it'll be exciting morning nonetheless. So. Nice and cold. Got my stuff I usually wear for whitetail out. It's 30 degrees, so we'll stay tuned.
See him, Dad. Yeah, the one to the right. He's coming right in.
Nice shot, buddy.
Yeah, buddy.
Nice shot. He's good. Nice shot, buddy.
Buddy.
Nice shot. He's good. That's a good tom. Yeah. Okay. I got it all on film too. What do you think of that?
That's amazing.
First anything, right? No. Yeah. First.
Take that face mask off so you can see that happy face.
Yeah.
Here, can I?
That's sweet.
Well, he's up here and all of a sudden, well, I'm pretty sure I couldn't tell if it was a hen or.
No,
or
he's got a nice bird. Nice bird.
One behind us was going to come in too, I think.
Oh, if we wanted. That other one was coming too.
Yeah.
Well, that's 20 yards.
That's a good shot.
Just behind the decoy.
Yeah. That's amazing. I
made a nice shot on him, too.
Oh, you dusted him. I love that gun.
I know. Look at that.
Just poof.
Nice and quiet, too.
For me, it's loud, but I don't know about you.
No, it is loud.
Yeah, it's loud. I mean, that's with any gun, though. Any gun you use. Wow.
Hey, bud. Congrats.
Thank you.
That's sweet. That's awesome.
It's pretty amazing stuff, honey.
Wait till you have to drag your own deer out.
There's some really cool things called four-wheelers.
Yeah, that's if you can get in there and get some places you can.